HipFirstBoxing.com. We in the house. We got Chico Rios. We had Warriors Promotion. We got Bogdan in the house. First thing first, Chico, you got a big fight. Big yes. one. Patrick Szymański, he's fighting Jaskiewicz May 20th.
Yes, sir.
How's training going?
Going good. Very good. Everything in time frame. He's been training very good. I'm glad he's back down this way, and his training is exclusive ready. You know, when he trains here, trains with world-class fighters, he performs like a world-class fighter.
Beautiful. What's the weight class on that fight?
What are they gonna be at 154-55.
154-55. That's what the fight is. Because I know I helped out Sheremeta when he fought Jaskiewicz. We had the camp for him out in New York City for that. The guy's no joke, man. He's a veteran. He's a veteran. He knows what he's doing. He's been in it for a minute. What do you know about Jaskiewicz?
We've seen a couple films, and then it's time that we step up to this kind of level of competition. And, you know, to be where we want to be, a world champion, a top-rated contender, we have to go through something like this, and I think he's ready for it.
After a fight like this, Patrick Szymański comes in, wins, big card. Who was on his radar? I mean, it's time for them to step it up.
You're right. There's a lot. There's a lot, but, you know, I take one fight at a time. He does, too, so let's see what happens after this fight. The whole team gets together, the promotion side, the training part, and you know, everybody gets together as a team, and we make the right decision.
Tomorrow night, well, tomorrow day, you know, it'll be a night in England. Over here, it'll be day around 4-something o'clock. Klitschko versus Anthony Joshua. How you see the fight going down?
Believe you me, I think that Klitschko might win this fight. For some reason, I think that experience might get him. I think Klitschko, you know, it's hard to see him lose two fights in a row. I know time is against him, but, you know, I think he's going to do something good on this fight.
Beautiful. Couple things. Couple last words for your fans worldwide, Chico.
My fans? Oh, my.
No. You got your good
training. No. Listen, if I do, thank you for the support, but I'd rather support my fighters.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you.